Today we're doing Splatoon. We're doing the rest of Splatoon 2 World 1. As you can see, I already did this stuff off camera, but I'll do it again just for you guys. Because, I'm making a video and the video, my phone died, so I saw a separate video that I'm definitely not gonna post, so I'm just gonna do the levels over. Just so you can see, okay? Down we go. Oh, secret. Oh, in the comment section, tell me if I miss any secrets. Because I want to just tell me. If I miss a secret, tell me in the comment section. Not a freak. More of the mini rangers. Let's keep on moving. Yeah, I thought something was there. Wow. That's it. Terrible place to have to think. No terrible place. Done. Stop shooting your gun rock. Your gun rock. Stop. Stop it. Stop. Only God became it. Only give me. Now that I feel you all I see. I killed them all. In one. So hey, funny Bob, let me jump on your head again. look like Dr. Halo. Now die and you're the Rainmaker. Of the fact that those things only take one shot to activate, kind of dangerous. Secret. What? Cereal. Right. I'm gonna do my regular gun. down if you're going to use the stingray for something else. That is a smart thing to do. Got it, kids? Smart thing to do. Save your stuff. Seriously? I should know how to pick them. Gotta hand it to the Alcarans though. They expect them to have fully operation octobots after this bubble. I think it's time to call them big ones. What I see here. Sheldon? Hey Sheldon. Can you hear me? Over. I hear you loud and clear, Murray. Oh my, it's so cool. Ahem. Agent 4. I'm Sheldon from the Ammo Knights, the only weapon shop in Inkopolis for over 542 million years of trusted service. That's right. Stop by Ammo Knights for Inkopolis in the Inkopolis Square for all your weapon needs. Tell me Sheldon sent you. Murray told me everything. To think that my signature weapons can be a help of the new Splatoon, I'm honored. But I'm afraid I can't just let you treat my vast arsenal like I can all-you-can-eat buffet. I do have a business to run, you know. So, let's help each other out. I want you to help me test out some new weapons I'm currently developing. All you have to do is use them in the real world conditions, and if you'll do that for me, I'll be able to gather all sorts of amazing data. That data will help me get the approvals I need to make retail versions of the weapons. And once retail versions are out, you can use them in turf war battles. It's a real win-win, don't you think? Oh yeah, and okay, down boy. I think Agent 4 gets the point. Let's get back to work, Agent 4. Stay fresh. Okay, I just gotta say, Sheldon is one of my favorite characters in this game. If you disagree, deal with it. And then the case broke. Just unplugging something made the whole entire case broke. So he said there are something I can use to upgrade my weapons. So let's go to that right now. I can't even afford it. Wait. I can't afford the curling bomb. Curling bomb. I'm gonna get the curling bomb. Wait, I can't even get the curling bomb because I don't have sardine yet. Well, that's gonna be it for this video, guys. Next video, we might complete the whole entire next world. I doubt it since there's more levels in the next world, more episodes than in this world. But we'll do it. It will be next video because next video I'll be playing Overcooked. But it'll be some video that'll do. So. Bye guys. Well, for now, bye, but you get what I mean. Bye guys.